Everybody, and welcome back to Skyrim, the modded version. We're where we are left at the end of last episode, and I think we're about ready to go into Shanzel Excavations site, if I pronounced that correctly. I doubt it very much. Oh, hang on, it says unlock. Why do I need to unlock? Do I need to unlock? No, I don't. I have got a key. I thought I got one. Slightly confused there when it said unlock. Alright, here we go. Let's have a looky. What's going on here? What's that? This is a very eerie place to be. I don't remember ever coming into this. I must have done though. Keep your eye out for traps, Nick. You never know. Potion on the floor there. Let's have some of that. Oh, what have we seen? Ooh, spider. Oh, spider. Ow, 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 ow. Stop hitting me, Seri. Yeah, why not? Take it.
This place is so much different than I had pictured in my head.
Well, if we were sneaking, we're not now. Well, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, this is the one we're looking for. Kill name inside, that's done, okay. Now then, do I want to go back and turn that in? Don't want any of that armour. What's behind here? What is that? A note on the floor? It is. A note from Aletheus. We've been saddled with some researchers who can't go four steps without examining something, and they fight about as well as you'd think. Probably worse. Strom at least has some magical competence, but most of them can swing a sword. None of them can swing a sword. Urge and Crag seem up to something, so we'll have to keep an eye on them. But Stobbin assures me they're trustworthy. Oh well, I'm guessing that they're not. Started the Lost Expedition. Recover Strom's journal. Okay. Magic. Let's have a quick look, see if this... let's just attach that to there a minute. There we go. This is the actual place now. Alright, shall we go in? What the hell, we're here, let's do it. Let us go in there and explore. Quick slurp. Right, ladies. Protect me. Ooh, what's that? Falmer, is it? Excuse me. Set him. I don't want all this to do here. We'll take that, take that. That. Wow, this is a huge place. Another fellow down there. I'm guessing there's going to be traps here as well. Hello. Oh, he's fallen off. Chair, sit? I don't think so. Waters, let's go. Oh. Oh, fight back, Zeri. Restoration increased. Okay, considering I'm not using it, that's not bad. Hello. Wow, those firewalls are mean. Let's explore this top bit before we go down. Oh, hello. There we go. Soul gem. That's it, those. Damn it. Filter of lock picking. Okay, I'll take that. Why not? Whoa, what? Another one coming up. Wow. Gonna get lots of experience here. Take that. That. nothing there. Hello. See if I can creep up on this. Damn it! Get around the other side of him before I get hit with magic. Soul captured. Whoops, and a spider. Whoa. Excuse me. Yes, I know. Sorry, I didn't mean to click on you. Let's check all these bodies. Take some of this stuff, you never know when it might come in handy. Septim lingering. Follow me here. Right. So I take it we're going this way then, so we've just got to attack from this direction. This is not the time, Siri. Nice. Deeper in is this? Okay, it's a dead end. Okay. I do remember something about this area, about it being a bit of a puzzle, and trying to find your way around was a bit of a nightmare. Alright, if I can pull that away for a minute, I think, while we move a bit faster. So now we know we can go through the other door. I think. We've been down this way. No, we haven't. Okay. Get the weapon out just in case. You never know. Hello. Take the Falmer arrow and the Dwemer gear. Nothing there. Why is there a tree in the middle of this? How strange is that? Coin purse, we'll have that. Oh, there's the journal. I won't read that. You can want to read that. You can pause it. By all means, please do. Alright, recover Urges Journal. Which way shall we go? Let's go down this way first, shall we?
I really miss my sister's company. Lily used to sing the sweetest songs while we were doing the chores.
Ooh, hello. Skulker. And we have a skeever. Get off. Septin. Oh, staff of firebolts. Anything else in here? Dwarven shield. Not taking that. We have better. Okay, can't see anything there. If you guys do see anything that I don't see, please let me know in the messages below. Just the way we came in. I'm lost already. Is this the way we came in? Confused. Let's try this way then. I've also been this way. Yeah. That's the dead end, isn't it? Right, okay then. I do remember getting lost in this place many times. Right, let's see if we can go a bit lower then, somehow. There we go.
Are there any holidays in Skyrim? I've never seen any celebrations here.
Okay, we're at the bottom. Unlock. Let's do that. Damn it. Okay, a bit further over. Very nice. Getting some nice loot out of this. The door over there. Gotta be some mobs around here somewhere. Alright, that's nothing. Alright, let's try the door then. The armory. How's my weapon doing for charges? Is there a way to tell? I can't remember. Out of charges. Okay. Right button. Charge. We've got to level up or something. No. Nearly. Right, we have one coming for us. Two coming for us. Let's deal with those. This way, nothing. Nothing that way. Alright, might as well continue this way then. See what we find. Oh. Oh. Hello. Keep travelling. Okay. Oh, that's going to come alive, isn't it? Where is it? Alteration increased, nice. This is diary. Journal, Craig's. Who's this? Oh, take his cape. Don't know why. We'll take it. And, oh dear, what's your problem? Right, Imperial soldier. What's up here? Control. Hello. Hello. Whoa. Mechanical spider. Oh God, that made me jump. Seri, be careful with that fireball, please. Thank you. Oh, hello. Wow.
I've been reading about some of the Daedric princes in your mythology. Some of them remind me of the Lord of Chaos.
We're still missing that one journal, aren't we? We need to find it. God, it's very noisy in here. All this machinery. Wow. Okay, we'll take all that. Take that. Activate lever. Find someone who knows about the expedition. It's been a very profitable little journey, this. How much will that hurt jumping down there, you think? Let's find out, eh? Not much. Oh, what the? What's going on here? Where all these come from? Is that because I pressed that lever? Wow. Okay. You got all kinds of stuff. About. Now what's this bit here? The armory. I don't want to go back in there really. I want to fight some of these. Let's jump into the water, shall we? Yes. There we go. And then not be able to get out. I should be able to get out here. It's the armory again. Come on. All right, looks like I'm going through the armory. Okay. damn it. Wow, okay. Expert log, okay. Damn. Sell it. Dwarven gauntlets, helmet, boots. Oh, you see. Oh, that's Urge. There's his diary. How did I miss that? Alright, that's all the diaries then, is it? The Lost Expedition, let's track that. Alright, so let's go out this way. Looks like a footplate or something. What's this? Oh, we've already been this way. Alright, okay. And we're back here. This one. That's control. We've been in there. Excavation site, right, and this leading us back. Which is what we want, I think. Yes.
There once was a waiter named Red Nether Red, who dropped beef stew on a customer's head. Poor Don Bliss Please help me.
This is the way out, isn't it? I think it is. Yeah, it is. Phew. Well, we know why to come here, forever short of Dweema stuff. Understone Keep. Hopefully we can find somebody to turn these quests into, finish them off. And we can move on maybe to solving the Forsworn issue. Right, who have we got here?
I'm right behind you.
Right, we've got somewhere over here. It's in the same zone, get rid of the weapon. Right.
I'm Calselmo's nephew.
I have things to study. What is it? You have my gratitude. That spider had been interfering with my excavations for months. As promised, is the key to the Dweema Museum. Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile.
Okay. I found this expedition journal.
Let's see. Ah, so that's what happened to Staben. Tragic. But I warned him he was leading those people on a fool's errand. Unfortunately, sometimes the stone of scholarship is built on the foundation of death. I'll inform the king.
That's very kind of you.
I usually pay researchers for their work when they emerge from the ruins, but they won't be needing it anymore.
Okay, right. I think we're done there.
Goodbye.
Uncle Calselmo.
Was that both of them? Right, we need to return to Eltris.
I just wanted to know if you needed anything.
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
Are you sure?
What is it? Dragons?
Why is that not showing on the map? Eltris, the one that was in the shrine. But it should be showing an exit there, shouldn't it? Let's have a quick look. Markarth. What a lovely night. Right, how do we... I'm sure that is the one.
I'm right behind you.
Is it? I can't remember. No, Naples House. Don't want to go in there again. No, Vendrell Hall.
What is it?
Try a bit further over this way. Oh, who are you?
You should see that orc over in Understone. Haven't forged you some new armor.
Ondolomar is the commander of the Fallen.
It's not that way. What's this one? Treasury House, it's near here, I think. Endon's house.
I hope we're close. We've been at this all night.
No.
If I'd been on guard at the Thalmor Embassy, wouldn't nobody be disturbing that part of
the Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to Hyrothgar. Such a thing is not happening.
Alright, well, I will look for that during the downtime, I think, save messing about. I think we've come to the end of this episode. So, we need to do the Forsworn Conspiracy. Need to continue with that and then see what happens then. So, until next time, I thank you very much for watching. This is Old Grey, signing off.